You're walking in a city, any city, and you expect to be confronted by the fringe of society, of course. You get hassled, now that's a guarantee. Getting mugged, severe, yes, but come on, that happens all the time. But when you tell me an old lady grabs you by the blades and sinks her soggy dentures into your throat...
I'm not saying it's not weird. It is weird, and it pissed me off, but the poor lady, she must be senile.
Dude, she bit you. She's a crazy person. And what I don't understand is you're not doing a damn thing about it. Call the cops. Call the hospital. Call the damn FBI for flying cats and dogs. If you don't, you may be putting some other poor sap in jeopardy of having his Adam's apple taken as a midnight snack.
Dude, look at this burrito.
Okay, why?
Are you looking?
Yeah, it's a burrito. So?
Imagine you're a man of a distinguished age whose mind is not what it used to be.
I highly doubt if I was, I would go bite some dude's neck.
Imagine you're just strolling along in the park, minding your own business, when this giant burrito comes running along, minding its own business.
Yeah, then put me in a straitjacket.
Can I help you?
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you, what's up with your face?
Expand at sight. real. I felt like we were gonna fly.
Yeah, me
drop the note, frozen growl. Yeah, there we go. Cool. That'll.
Thank you.